Thank you. I wish he kept living.
I decided to ask for help instead of going through it alone.
It was hard as hell, but I kept living.
Sets schedules, communicates with teachers, arranges housing, arranges all the workers, takes care of the setup in here. And so we want to make sure that we have a very public thank you for our Dorian Festival's coordinator, Ms. Kayla Scholl. To thank the teachers of these young men and women who came so incredibly well prepared for this festival. I taught public high school for many years and know the extra effort it takes to drive students, especially when you have weather challenges like we did this weekend. And so we really thank the teachers for making the Dorian Vocal Festival a priority in your school year. We thank the parents who are here with us, but really we want to acknowledge those teachers who give up their time, give up their efforts after school and probably preparing their students, and just making them fall in love with choral music and vocal music. So, could we have the teachers please stand and can we recognize them? Make your way home, and we hope that we will see you in 2019.